The South Dakota prairie engulfs all sounds in its immenseness. The keening wind in the grasses, the growl of distant thunder. Even the hum of happy voices are swallowed up by the prairie, leaving nothing but a vast stillness. It's a stillness settlers to this area in the 1800s often talked about, in whispers and knowing glances. Today, the South Dakota prairie is the Silicon Prairie. But in some ways, it hasn't changed much.
Then again... Susie sent you, right? All right. I buy all my souvenirs from Susie. She is quite the businesswoman. I'm Mac. I'm a tech at Gateway 2000. You know, the South Dakota computer maker with the cow-spotted boxes. I'm gonna give you the lowdown on how to get more computer by buying factory direct. See, we have a little secret out here on the prairie. This is the best place on the planet to buy a computer. Have a great day, guys. Why don't you ride along with me on my way to work? And I'll let you in on the Gateway secret.
People in the city of Indianapolis than there are in the whole state of South Dakota. If you think about that, you get an idea of the kind of space we residents of the 40th state enjoy. Yeah, you can really stretch out and grow in a place like this. That's what we're doing at Gateway.
We've grown from a two-man gig started in a barn 10 years ago to a global company with nearly 8,000 employees. We're the fifth largest PC manufacturer and the largest direct marketer of computers in the U.S. of A. Point of fact, the majority of Fortune 500 companies buy PCs from Gateway 2000. Now that's pretty cool, but I think our brand loyalty is even more impressive. I can relate to loyalty. I stop at the Spink Cafe every morning for coffee. Wouldn't think of going anywhere else.
Morning, Matt.
Hi, Bert. Great day, huh?
Yeah, what'll it be today?
Hey, you have Jamaican Blue Mountain?
You bet. Just got a 5-pound bag, direct mail.
Fill her up and one for the road. You know, when you have a PC at home, you'll be able to shop for coffee or just about anything online.
Plus, there's a whole new world of online information and services you can tap into through America Online, CompuServe, the Microsoft Network, Prodigy, and of course, the Internet. Your Gateway PC will come ready to rock and roll online with just a click or two of your mouse.
It's incredibly easy.
Don't forget to tell them about email, Matt. To me, that's the best part of being connected online. My grandchildren live overseas, and we use email to send letters and pictures. Even Valentine's.
Yeah, being connected is where it's at today.
Plus, you can work at home with your PC and do the family budget.
Then there's the whole education angle to owning a PC. Today, most schools have computers in the classroom.
So a computer at home will help your child get ahead and stay ahead. And computers make learning fun. For example, the Encarta 96 Encyclopedia has animation, film clips, and sounds from around the world to bring your child's lessons to life through your PC.
They didn't have anything like that when I was in school. After school, my crowd went to the arcade to play the latest video games.
Now your kids can come home and get arcade-quality graphics on their computer. Windows 95 is the next game's platform, so you'll find all the most realistic and exciting games available for your PC.
I don't know, Matt. I've been getting along just fine without a computer for the last 50 years. Why should I buy one now?
Hey, that's what they said about indoor plumbing, telephones, and TV.
I hate driving in traffic. Anything more than 4 or 5 cars and I start to get auto claustrophobic. You know you've lived in South Dakota a long time when this disorder strikes.
Now, while we're driving, I want to give you a few pointers on what to look for in a PC. I could just tell you to buy a Gateway and be done with it, but we want you to shop and compare. That way, you'll really understand what a good deal you got from Gateway. So, here's my little checklist.
Processor. Intel. Pentium. That's all you need to know to get the very best.
Memory. You need a minimum of 8 megabytes of random access memory, what we call RAM, to run today's software efficiently.
16 megs is better for intense multimedia applications.
Software. All PC manufacturers include a bundle of software these days, but not all software is created equal.
Look for packages that include programs for everyone in your family. Be sure your system comes standard with Microsoft Windows 95 pre-installed and ready to run right out of the box.
Storage. Don't get shortchanged on hard disk space. You need a minimum of 800 megabytes of disk space for your applications, the files you'll create, and expansion.
Monitor and video. First, make sure that your monitor is a separate component of your system. This allows much more flexibility. Second, get a quality monitor. Dot pitch is an indicator of how sharp or crisp your picture will be. Don't settle for anything less than 0.28 millimeters. Next, make sure your system has a 64-bit color graphics card and the new MPEG data compression technology for movie-like video performance. It's the new industry standard, and man, does it look cool.
Multimedia. You want full multimedia capabilities for your family's computer.
That means at least a 4X or even a 6X speed CD-ROM drive with a great sound card and quality speakers. Steer clear of the multimedia computers that have the speakers built in the monitor because they can sound tinny and cheap.
Warranty. This one separates the men from the boys. Cream from the milk. Fish from the scales. Well, you get the picture.
Make sure your system comes with a 3-year limited warranty and toll-free technical support 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Another big feature is a 30-day money-back guarantee. And don't forget to ask about return policies. Now that you have your checklist on buying a PC, you might be asking yourself, why not just go to the computer superstore and get a good machine? Well, you could, but you'll get more computer for your money by buying a Gateway, factory direct. First, you get value. When you buy direct from the manufacturer, you eliminate middlemen and their added costs, which saves you money. Buying direct lets you personalize your system. Like when my dad bought this car back in 67, he wanted blue leather seats, not red. A 455 V8, no problem. When you buy direct, your system is custom built. You're not stuck with what Carol has in a box up on the shelf. And buying direct gives you the best service. Our sales representatives and technicians only sell and service computers. No toasters, no washers, just computers. Makes it pretty clear to me. Oh, good thing I didn't catch this one on my forehead. You know you're in South Dakota when everybody on the back roads waves to you. And they know you're from out of town if you don't wave back. Hey, let me show you some computers that I think will be perfect for you.
The family PC multimedia systems are our most popular lines. That's what I recommend you check out. These Pentium processor-based systems have all the features I mentioned on my checklist, and then some. You get 4X or 6X CD-ROM, which allows you to play music CDs or any of the thousands of CD titles. You get Altec Lansing speakers. You get our Generations 2 software bundle with 45 outstanding programs, with many of the latest programs from Microsoft optimized for Windows 95. Programs include Microsoft Encarta 96, Money, Works, and Cinemania 96. You also get a great fax modem for communications. And the whole package starts at only $17.99.
What do I use? Well, I'm a Rolling Stone kind of a guy, so I carry a portable. The Gateway 2000 Solo Portable Multimedia PC.
It's our most recent addition to the Gateway line of award-winning systems, with all the power and features of a desktop, only portable.
The home stretch. Really is an easy drive, but not nearly as easy as buying a Gateway 2000 PC. Simply call a Gateway representative for more information on custom designing your own personal computer.
Gateway accepts a number of major credit cards, or you can apply for the Gateway 2000 Duo Line MasterCard. We even offer a 90-day no-payment program.
And we know that buying a computer is a big decision and not one to take too lightly. That's why we offer a 30-day money-back guarantee.
Once your personalized system is built in our factory, it's then shipped directly to you via UPS. When your Gateway PC arrives at your doorstep in our cow-spotted boxes, it's a snap to set up. Just follow a few simple directions and you are up and running.
Bonus! No train! Anyway, if something goes wrong, Gateway 2000's award-winning technical support is just a toll-free phone call away.
Our technicians can address any problem you might run across with your PC. Tech support is my daily gig, and I haven't run across anything I couldn't handle yet.
Well, now you know the secret. Gateway 2000 is the best place on the planet to buy a PC. You get the best product at the best price, and it's made and serviced by people who really know computers. Call it what you like, but in Gateway lingo, it's called value. Admittedly, we are a little different out here, but that's what has made us the best. So, if you have any more questions about buying a PC, give us a call. No pressure, no heavy sales pitch, just honest talk about computers. Hey, at Gateway 2000, you've got a friend in the business. Later. Gateway 2000 technical support, this is Matt. How can I help you? Yeah, Joe. All you have to do to change your resolution in Windows 95 is right-click on the mouse button, click on the settings.